Yo, what is the crack? So listen, guys, I pulled Ella. This is Ella. Say hello, Ella.
Hi.
Pulled Ella out of doing a bit of, you guys are training in the background. What are you at?
We're doing some conditioning now. We're coaching each other, doing some arm wraps and EMOMs and things like that.
Deadly, and you're missing it. You're skipping it.
Yeah, I'm happy out.
So I wanted to bring you on to talk to these guys a little bit about your experiences, because where you were before to where you are now is kind of different. Talk about where you were before you came on the course.
Yeah, so basically I was just working in a cafe and a bar a few times a week as well. But I started going to the gym in the evenings, in the mornings, just when I wasn't working. And I just started to love it. I just started to see the benefits physically and mentally. And especially, like, there's only so much satisfaction you can get out of a job in a cafe or a bar. Obviously, it's different for everyone. But I just started to realise the benefits I was getting from the gym. And I just thought, why can't I turn that into a job, turn that into a lifestyle? So I started looking into the courses and found this.
Lovely. Well, I know a lot of people that watch this video are probably looking at you going, I would love to do that. But did you say, Anna, did you have a story in your head maybe where you were held back by a bit of fear before you came
to this? Yeah, 100%. A massive thing for me was that I did not have enough experience in the gym, and that was such a fear that I didn't know enough about the gym, so I couldn't come here and be educated, but that's not the case. Like, it's just stripped back to absolute basics. Everyone, no matter where you start from, what experience, what background you have, you're all starting from the same place. You're getting the exact same experience and education.
Love it. We get this a lot because it is a fear where people say, like, maybe I'm not going to be lean enough, or I don't look like this Instagrammer and stuff, you know, and that holds them back from ever getting started.
Yeah. And that's another thing, like, when you're a personal trainer, you don't need to be stronger than the person you're training, which was a massive thing that I think a lot of us are just learning now. You don't need to be able to bench press 100 kgs if your client can, do you know what I mean?
Gotcha. Did you think you had to prepare? I remember you saying, like, you thought you had to prepare, you were trying to get
fit. Yeah, I was there trying to read these books in advance and going to the gym way more than I usually did, because I don't know, I must have thought it was going to be boot camp or something coming in here, but that really wasn't the case.
Do you know something? We get that with a lot of people in the gym too, so, like, we have people that we know we could potentially help, and they put it off and they say things like, do you know what, I'm just going to wait until I get fit before I join the gym. It's like, that's the whole bloody point.
Probably end up doing half it wrong then before they come in.
Exactly. It's kind of like saying, I'm going to wait till I get better before I go and see the doctor.
Yeah, and that's the thing. Like, when I was going to the gym before this, especially when I was going more and more, I was probably doing, like, I'm realizing now, I was doing everything wrong, to be honest. So it probably was more helpful just to not go, but
Deadly. What would you say to anybody who is struggling with the same sort of fear? I'm not good enough, not strong enough, not lean enough, don't know. They're struggling with that fear. They'd love to be where you are, but they're held back thinking that their story is a little bit different.
Yeah. Honestly, don't worry about it. Once you come in here, you're all going to be starting at the same place. No matter what experience you have, no matter how strong you are, it's stripped back to basics, and it's literally at foundations, and it's just building blocks from there.
Beautiful. Well, I think that's deadly. We'll finish it here. All I'm going to say is, if you want to get some more information on what we do, I'm going to stick a link above and you can get it straight to your device. Thanks a million for watching. Bibbidi bop.